Today's promise, Genesis 49, chapter 25th verse says, "The Almighty, who shall bless thee with the blessings of heaven above and the blessings of the deep." The Lord gave this promise to Joseph, and it was a perfect word of blessing to him. This promise was filled with all kinds of blessings. My dear people of God, every perfect gift is from the Lord Jesus Christ. Today, the Lord promises that you will receive these perfect blessings. What should we do to inherit this promise? We must give good fruits. When we reveal the good character which the Lord desires, when we reveal our godly natures, the Lord will be pleased by our natures and character and the services to God, and He will help us to acquire all the blessings of heaven and earth. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.